Hello everybody, welcome back to another video on the glorious Uesugi Daimyo here in Europa Stars 4. So last episode, we conquered, but we didn't conquer anything, but we definitely just, like, we doubled, or maybe, like, tripled our development over here in the of Kuzuke, which is, we can actually name that, so I might name that in the future, but Kuzuke is now one of the highest death provinces in Asia, along with Beijing and Nanjing, okay, Shanghai over here. Shenyang is Shanghai. It's pretty, like, this is the area of Shanghai, I believe. Nanjing, Shanghai is over here somewhere. But yeah, pretty much, we're fully doing fucking great. We can actually, how about we get another take of East Asian cavalry over here? Oh yeah, actually, now that I think about it, this might actually be a good idea to just start building up some spinal attacks over here and get me some pins on provinces, because that will definitely help us out in the long run. Okay, but just please, fucking hell. So as soon as you're ready for that, we're going to fabricate a claim on these fuckers. Come on, wait for it. Go fabricate a claim on the highest death runs that they have, which is 7 or 8. How about we go into Mutsu then? We'll keep those guys up. So we actually do something in our life, alright. That's nice. A cock blocking these guys would be very nice. Your allies. You have quite a few allies, but we need to shake up. Fuck my life, I hate the grand instability drops, incorruptible, dead spies, yay. I hate stability drops. Like, just those random stability drops, there's nothing you can do about it, it's just like, oh well, looks like you're gonna be losing stability. Somebody declare war on these fuckers. They declare war on, oh my, with a few allies. Only Mino in on this. So Mino, I'm gonna go after these fuckers. Well, that's not good for me. Looks like they attacked when Helsikawa wasn't looking. I'm just gonna be going after them. So, hold on, how's our guy recalled right now? Lord Narimune, how about we call our guy Narimune again? Gonna be just. No, that's Narimune. Oh, did I type that completely wrong? No, I didn't. Nori, what the fuck? Oh, goddammit. Oh, why is this claim war on everybody? Holy shit. But if I get a last claim, which will help us with the quest expansion in the long run. Otekiyama. We are allied. Date and Ito. Yeah, which is down here. So I don't give a fuck about you. There's Date. Yeah, I'm just going to, like, attack them while they're not, like, Sengoku take up luring Rikuzen. This, yeah. So, pretty much attacking them right now with this off Hatakeyama. Hosokawa. Oh, Hosokawa would join in, but Hosokawa's really weak right now. How about I also call in Shiba? Calling all my allies. I can. Maybe just the attack. What the fuck, game? Oh my god, I fuck off. These guys are now going to take that, so they are just going to instantly, like, go ahead and, like, occupy that province, for fuck's sake. Sorry god, if that's going to happen, I'm going to piss myself. They're going to take my prize. I'm going to be pissed off. Pretty pissed off. Okay, so this is Shiba. That's my ally, right? Shiba? Where's Shiba? Shiba is the guy. That's my guy. This is Shiba. So yeah, Shiba's in on the wall with me, so I can go over here. So yeah, how about I recruit a general? 3 shock, that's good. How about I go up here, and how about we also get... I'll do this together. I got that. Yeah, just together. I'm out here. There's a port out. The port's over here, hold on. There we go, we're gonna do... locate ports over here. Go up on speed 5 right now. Looks like the Tutuni. Oh, that doesn't actually not my. This is the military power. Boost them speech. How about boost them speech? There we go, wall breached. Yes! That's just a massive. That's always just like a massive thing. This wall's breached. Thanks for the negative events, game. We need them right now. How, like, I've gotten so many negative, like, thingies in a row. Ridiculous. What is this? Can burst his ability? Oh, I can burst his ability. How about I get this? Because I am actually planning on getting some colonies later on. Up our technology, how about we do that? Are you fucking shitting me? See, I'm about to gain 5 round magician. I already read that event, fortunately, I'm gonna read it again. For fuck's sake, it's not going to. Oh my god, how many ticks does it fucking take, game? You want a battle battle if you must obey. You won out yet? Yeah, you won out. Asukawa, you are out already. You didn't even need to be in this in the first place. Go fuck yourself. Dum dum patapum. Boom boom. Sure, go this. Oh my god, I hate this game! Who are these guys? Are those guys... No, these guys are not in my wall. No, oh my god, this is a separate war. I did all the work on that, but they get all the credits. So, oh, there we go, it's finally done. Oh my god. Sorry, guys, this now goes to my fucking ally. I'm gonna be pissed. Dude, I'm just gonna tell you, I want that. I know that you want it as well. Amago. Hold on. Is this another guy again? This is a random fucker again. Oh my god. Fuck off. I'm not even going to help you. Of course, you get the walls breached. Lose 50 minute. I'm in power. How about I lose 10 prestige? Because really, the game is destroying their defense at me right now. And holy shit, can somebody please just... go fuck yourself and not seize down my fucking rightful promises. You can't even take this because they're like, oh, you have no shit occupied over here. Oh my god. Seriously, now it's just gonna be these guys again. Okay, so hold on. Who are you at war with right now? You're at war with me, which makes sense. And you're at war with these fuckers. I think these guys aren't even attacking you, they're attacking Hosokawa. So how about you end your war with Hosokawa already, and let me take the fucking land that I fucking want. Here we go, it's funny. I get in there first. Oh my god, I swear to god, if it's now going over to Ando, I'll be pissed. This is not allowed to go over to Ando again. Okay, oof. It went over to me. Okay, finally. Boop, boop. And boop. Separate pieces, you out. Okay, so you cannot sign a separate piece. Oh, this is a coalition war. Get all your money. It's going to be in the end for you to your own nation, so there we go. That's going to definitely help me out in the long run. I mean, there we go, send demand. Boop. There we go, put myself on the map. We have that like really like casual music right now. I'm loving it. So back. So right now 8k. We could handle that if they were to rise up. So we're just gonna keep my eye on these guys. Odate Separatists are 12 years away, 9 years. Okay, these guys are not good to rise up, fuck off. So we've actually, conquered the fort. Holy shit. Echu is now mine. So is this area. And so this is also all within my state, so yeah. Next target? I don't know. I could obviously an ally Ando and attack them and take their land. Well, that would be nice, an allying Ando and taking their land, because then they'll... Actually, my name is coming quite large in the whole thing. I believe I picked an easy start. And also the game's mechanics played into my favor with the whole alliances and diplomatic finagling, as I like to call it. Now... Game military engineer. Oh my, look at, hold on. Game military engineer. Oh my, it actually shows you now what the military engineer does. That's like you, it used to only say game military engineer, and now it actually says like in team brackets. Local defensiveness. I'm going to take that because that's that's forever, and this is for now. Like this is for fort defense for every fort in my country. But first of all, I don't have many forts, and that's only for his lifespan. So I'm just going to let him take it. There we go. Ando, how about I dissolve this alliance? I'm sorry, my dudes, but you are not worthy of an alliance. There we go, full cores now. Economy should be going, getting back on track. No, still a little bit low, so maybe decline that. Still a little bit on those. The Toki are failed. Allies come there, you come there. Of Toki against Magawa. This is defensive. Help ally. Imagawa is allied, so. Toki against Imagawa. Imagawa is allied with Ando. Ugh, that was not nice at all. Immediately also fucked it in. I just wanted to help out again in those battles. Can we up this now? Asian step cavalry or samurai cavalry? Yeah, go with samurai. Hold on. So two step pips. Well, these guys are more. So basically, these guys are more on the shock value. So how about I get those guys? Yeah, there we go. That's nice. That's nice. Just look at how much we've conquered right now. It's ridiculous. I'm just gonna do like take all, like, do all this, pretty much. Do all the work for these guys, and yeah. Midrash, cover of... Oh my, these guys just got... Oh my, that's... Oh, fuck off! They're just, like, going ahead and annexing all these fuckers. I do not like that there, what you're doing there, young, my friend. The, Ashikaga are just annexing shit. The Shonee. The Shonee, where are these guys? Over here. Well, I do have an iron spot open. Yeah, sure. Sure. Fucking hell. That's not nice at all. Like, seriously, that's really cock-blocking me. Pretty much. All the negatives right now. Shoni. Sure. Yeah, we just don't have to do that. Oh my god, this is becoming quite annoying. I need to conquer shit fast. Before they get annexed by these fuckers. But we go help these guys out a little bit. So right now, we're in the wall together. Right, we have a truce with them, and we also still have royal ties, right? We still have royal ties with them, but whatever. Toki, I don't mate, I'm sorry, but I do not want you to... In terms of prestige, I want to conquer as much as possible because these guys are becoming the shoguns, not becoming too nice to me. They are annexing people left and right. Are you getting annexed already? No, not getting annexed. So, this with Osokawa has ended. These guys. Quite like the scare for you, like you're like a powerful guy, but out of nowhere the shogun can like absolutely cock block you out of nowhere. Like, seriously, it's ridiculous. Now let's hope that these guys have high liberty. Yeah, these guys have high liberty desire, so these guys won't get annexed. But Mino, for example, could get annexed at any point, which is not nice. Now, of course, because of recent annexation, they're not going to be able to get it. Imigawa conquest of Toki. Did I get anything out of this? Probably not. Nope. And Mino just got shit out of it. So I'm going to be able to conquer that back. That's nice. Who are you allied with? You're allied with literally nobody. Right? What? What? What the fuck is this? Okay. Wait, what? I'm still at war. Oh! Ashikaga conquest. So the Ashikaga are going to war with the Ainu over here. Oh, I should have been there. Could have conquered some shit. Go ahead, I'm not gonna get anything out of it, so might as well. Expanding my personal power base is more important than anything else right now. Hold on, I'm gonna have to take that negative, like with that royal marriage. Like that ring is too full. Marriage with. Courts, how about I just gain 5 armor tradition? I'm gonna have to take the negatives of like the clan war in the nation with pretty much royal marriages, or just like wait, to be honest. Hold on, how's your desire? So it's like probably full conquests. No. Didn't take anything.
Sure.
Why the fuck not? This is gonna take nothing. Oh yeah, we have temples, that's right. How about, oh my god, yes, get them temples. That's gonna be up our shit by a fuck ton. Our income. Now, going to speed 5, oh no, it's kind of like, going down speed 5, you're going past large swaths of like the game without really like doing anything, but right now it's, we're a vassal, and we're a powerful vassal, but right now I need to just rest out, take my, like, just let the time pass by at an astonishing rate, so I can conquer more shit, pretty much. Now, this is not getting quite the best frame rate right now, but I mean, not a lot of animations right now is on the screen, so you don't really notice it. Yeah. So I can now officially go on these guys for breaking truce, having their own marriage. Okay. So how long will this truce last with these guys? 1 more year, okay. Oh, we have barely can take, yeah, how about we take that, sure. Oh, the Wuku instance. Okay, so Wuku pirates. Oh god, pirates. That's not good. In times of uncertainty, the fishermen and seafarers of these lands have often resorted to piracy and raiding to the coast of our neighbors. Okay. The last wave of transgressions ended in the Kitsuku Treaty, which some daimyo gained the right to send a regulated number of trading expeditions to foreign ports. Times and balance of power are prone to change, and the Bahan trade has once again become an increasingly common occupation among our subjects. Some lords have themselves started to either fund or actively partake in raids. Meanwhile, the victims of these Woko pirates have begun to offer titles and honors to those that help stop the menace. We must control the Bahan trade ourselves, or we must stop this piracy, so, yeah, sure. I mean, we'll partake in it and become more open, which is always nice. That's screening region, that's, okay. So, hold on, because that should be constructed. Okay, so, right now, we're making quite a bit of money. We're still hiring this dude, so how about we up our... a little bit. Yutoki. No, you don't. Did you just declare war on these fuckers? Oh my god, my ally. Oh my god, this guy is annoying. This is annoying right now. I can't do anything. This is due to really just declare war on him without any aid. That's not going to even worry because you need like 10,000 troops to actually like conquer a province. Yay! Finally! I've already thunk this through. I will get expiration IDs. Well, you might be wondering why? Well, there's a lot of shit that is undiscovered right now. For example, like, uncolonized. Like, for example, the... What is this island called again? Fuck. What is Iron called again? Fuck, I do not know. States and territories, hold on. Ah, it doesn't show. Regions. South China. Taiwan, yeah, it's called Taiwan, fuck. Why did I not remember the name of this island? I don't know. So, like, this shit, like, for example, 7 development, fucking huge. For, oh my god, 10 development, I need that, okay? And also the Philippines are like on shit, so yeah, like up here, 6 development, 6 development, 12 development. Holy shit, 14. Mm-hmm, this is nice, 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 nice. Nice indeed. Of course, we can get into like the fun parts of like getting America, for example. And spreading the Shinto religion overseas, pretty much. Hold on. Need to wait for our truce with these guys to end, and then we can declare war on them, right? Ignore them. Local unrest. Or local unrest. Revolt. Mutsu get ignored. Unrest. Mutsu, which is over here, I believe. Somewhere. Mutsu is up here, yeah, I forgot. Mutsu is currently way high on that. Ignore them or lower taxes. Well, yeah, fuck it. I actually completely forgot about the rebels. Right now, who gives a fuck? She's all full part of my, yeah, full part. Completely statified. It's 21 ducats. In 10 prestige. Yeah, sure, lose some ducats and gain some prestige. Now, holy shit, did that ever help? Like, seriously, that just bumped up my talent, like, my gain a little bit. We'll, of course, build bigger armies, bigger and stronger, always better. I'll choose the Tokius, and it's okay, good. Because privileges. Gonna, Ishigo become under the control of and gain day 2 base tax. Yeah, sure. You can have it. It's part of merchant guilds right now, right? Merchant guilds, which offers us. Yeah, okay. What does this do exactly? Mm-hmm. Province autonomy, local trade power, and local goods produced. Trade power. How's our trade power doing? 14%. Holy shit. Nippon. Interesting name. What's that named after? I really don't know. Possibly the area or something. I don't know. Now, holy shit, would you look at us? If you like go from space, you can actually see us. Unlike our loyal, like, unlike the Ashikaga, you know? We'll probably, like, have to eventually. We're going to have to, of course, like, just go ahead and become the Shogun, pretty much. I believe you can do that by declaring war on him. Then war for the emperor. You should unite Japan under our banner by conquering the imperial capital of Kyoto. We will place the emperor under our protection and take over the reins of the shogunate. So everybody would be called against us except for our allies. So yeah, not really that good of an idea. You know, we could ally somebody over here. Would you mind getting allies with us? Yeah, sure. Let's ally these guys. Let's ally some miners over here. Ally some miners. Okay, so it looks like I got the most of the shit right now. Okay, so these guys are my allies. And these guys are at war with each other. Nobody's like winning. Because pretty much like nobody can actually do anything. National unrest gained an armistice. Yeah, sure. We actually have a fault. Not even our capital. Our capital is over here, Kozuke, which is 35, a whopping 35 development. Holy shit. Boom. Next up, we'll be able to get and. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I'm recording. I just realized that right now I'm on QWERTY, so I really just like fuck me. I said something stupid. It sounds like I said I for recording. Yay! First colony guy. With native repression policy because yay. Now about we start doing this already. Yay. Natives. Time to kill more natives. Am I right? Well, we detach like two stay. Okay, stack. How about you get on the boat? Get over here. This is over here, right? Resists. Open end. Yeah, sure, the blue power. Well, where's the port over here? Pro tip, you can actually see where the port is, pretty much. Hold on, if you take a look over here, you can see, like, that's where the port is. That's where you have to blockade. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. I thought somebody took it from under my nose. Am I right as we got there? But we should be fine. Yeah, we won. This was once 2k, now it's 1k. I believe we even took like the crossing bounty, pretty much. That's now ours. The Usagi are going overseas, ladies and gentlemen. And look at that. 12 years until the Rebel faction actually happened. Well, I believe that this is not our legion. Oh no, it is. To Goku. Oh yeah, it is. Okay then, I guess. So right now, oh yeah, right, because this costs a lot of money. Right, you have to load this down. How about we also reduce inflation? There we go. There we go. Also, yeah, it's also costing us some money. So yeah, that might actually be a problem because, well, this costs a lot of money, and we have to lower our military maintenance, which is also means that. Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Fuck off! Detach all this. Select this unit. We will mothball them. So lower maintenance. How about we also go protect trade in one of these nodes where we get the most profit out of it? There we go. The Uesugi Shogunate. Or no, Daimyo. Uesugi Daimyo. Yes. Sounds menacing indeed. 105 settlers already. Holy shit. It's gone up. Wait. Lots. Now, if you take a look, it's actually quite interesting. Like, because I started colonizing, take a look over here now with the Shogun. Where is he? Shogun. He appears like, oh, I own this now, guys. This is mine. Narimune. First. National epic. Yes, I love a good story. Yeah, of course. Sure. Aggressiveness is really high. Frosty is a little bit lower. Personal ability. So yeah, we already got that. So we have capital, cover to infantry ratio, war taxes cost, cost, expansion impact, fuel law, unrest. How about you go with this one? Here we go, get that and justify the wars. Go set of increase, holy shit! New subjects. So you have like these specialized thingies for like, you know that like in the Age of Discovery you got like Portuguese colonial growth and shit. Yeah, something you might be like wanting to have. The arrival to replace it, you can own provinces in two different continents. Well, what are considered continents in this? I do not know, like for example, some people say like, oh, the continent of what's it called again? Like, are the Philippines different continents from China, or like from Asia, or are the Philippines Asian, or are they Australian? You never know. Local unrest. Sure. Oh god, that's actually taking a loan. Fuck me. That was not good. Now I actually have a loan. Which is not good. Okay, so, yeah, sure, we're still good on technology, so how about we take that? Now we can do quest for the new world. Where's my navy? Where's my little navy? Okay, I'm about to go over here. How about you go ahead and explore? Well, you need a explorer. Open and only autonomy change plus... Ah, nah, fuck it. You don't give a flying fuck about that, Tommy. Okay, we will now go up in the row power until you have enough. Friendship. Okay, sure. Come on, it might be useful. Colonial enthusiasm. The rumors of a quest for new world have led more people redeem themselves for a new life as a colonial settler. It might be useful. Set your chance, double cyber increase plus 25. Yes. Diplomatic relations, global trade power, or yes. There we go. We can now get a dude. And explore derailed ships and heavy ships. In the street to be able to explore. Okay, so you need three lights. What you get over here? Okay, so we need three lights. Now we might be needing to like delete some units because of this. So, oh my, that's gonna be costing a lot of time to build those ships. Accept their demands, national tax modifier.
The Glipke's best imposter defense right now.
For like, oh my god, it's gonna be costing a. That's gonna be like for 30 years or 20 years. Use national taxes, oh god. This didn't change that much. That's actually costing us a lot of time. Why is it costing us such a long time to build an etchu? Still have this. No, we don't. I might even actually depend on these first. I go to here. Oh, shit, a little bit. We still have to repay our loan. No. Oh, fuck it. We have to declare war right now! Right now. Still war with them? No, we aren't. Just declare one, like, fuck it! They're like. Ship durability, yay! Let's go. Let's go, yes, there we go. Declare war on them already. We will expand our influence! I know it just said expand instead of expand or whatever. So yeah, right now we're also. Oh my, that's. That was a. Gotta love that. Gain 10%. Gotta love that, like, drop in frame rate. Exactly, this causes. For 10 years. We want the passing. Sure. Whatever. So repaint that. Yeah, still have to repaint that loan. Holy shit! I believe we just looted the everything out of this. Yep, we did. Fuck me. There we go. We won again. It's going quite nice. It's 55 settlers a year. So yeah. Go. We can now move on to the second province, which will give us some respite with our money. It'll give us some. Oh, then we can actually start exploring now. Explore the South China Sea, the East China Sea. But you go ahead and do the East China Sea, which we'll do over here, I guess. There we go. So now they're done for. Go. It'll cost us 105 ducats too. Core, but whatever. Now look at my bloop. Oh, hold on. Did these guys? Oh my, these guys just got. Yep. The shogunate actually conquered some more land, or occupied some more land, I guess. Which is fine, I guess, for them. Probably also go ahead and like delete this fort. Oh no, delete this fort because this one's not the ghost. Delete that fort. Use military. Yeah, use military. Economy. Know this. There we go. So our colony is going quite well, actually. So right now we're exploring this very well. So reward them. Meh. Not really worth it. It's going to be a province. That's the battle expedition finished. Very well, hold on. Where is our explorer's force? Explore the northwest. The never. Is this a center straight or something? No, it isn't. Well, this is quite worth of shit in Canton, but the fact that, like, it's such a large straight node. Hold on, I can't actually see. Oh my, we're already at 40 minutes. Fuck me, I was not paying attention. Well, fuck me. We went 10 minutes over time because I, like, accidentally, like, when I get called or, like, anything along those lines, I accidentally, like, have to close down the recording software that I'm using, so I didn't actually notice the timer. So, if you enjoyed, just drop me a like in those comments right down below. If you're interested in more shit like this, just subscribe to the channel. I'll see you next one, where we will be continuing our glorious journey into Uesugi, and hopefully we will be able to become the Ashikaga Shogunate. Or no, just the Shogunate in general. So right now, I need to take a look at something. Liberty Desire, so these guys are really blown, like, yeah, as you can see, everybody's just getting conquered into the fucking bits. So yeah, every like small guy is becoming absorbed into the empire of the shogun. So yeah, but there's one positive thing about this: the Ashikaga cannot declare war on us to try and end us. The only thing they can do is go ahead and try to annex us, but they can't because we have really high liberty desire, because pretty much we're as strong as them. So what they have to wait for is either us declaring war on them, or just have to deal with this massive Uesugi daimyo. So, bye bye. Sorry for the extra long episode, but anyway.